ready. That's a good way to start it. See that little Shimano jerkbait to the face there? Go check out Carolina Fishing Tackle. They've got a selection of this jerkbait and a whole lot more. If you guys aren't throwing a jerkbait, I'm telling you, you're missing out. That thing will catch them. Nice little keeper. Little guy this time. But hey, that's two in a row on this Shimano. Oh, that was almost bad. Hooks are sticky. Quit. Quit. Little dude. No, he didn't. Camera, you probably couldn't see that, but he was small. I couldn't feel him. I thought he got off, but he didn't. And then he jumped and spat it. A little 12-incher, probably. Oh my gosh, he wanted that thing. I mean, he came straight out of the water for it. That was cool. Right, we'll see if we can't catch a little limit here. And we'll see what else we can do. This is a good fish. I mean, he's nothing crazy, but I'll take him. Little chunk. Like it. It's a real good blow up. Right where he's supposed to be. Nice and healthy. Pretty fish. All right, more of that. Dude wipes every trip, don't forget them. Taking a nice stroll with it. Little dinker. Baby. Big bite for a little fish. Kind of dramatic. Little peckerhead. That ain't a small one. Oh, she's angry. Get your big butt in here. Holy guacamole. How about that? Freaking inhaled that thing, son. If you haven't watched my buzzbait video, you need to go watch it. Could have toted her behind the boat. She spawned out. Pretty fish though. Real nice. Gotta love it. Quick weight on her here. Oh, what the? This scale's a piece of crap. I need to get a new one. Pretty one. I knew he'd be in there. He's just little. Little baby. Dinker. What the heck? He thumped it. There's more of the big ones. These eyes are tiny. He about ripped the rod out of my hand. There was my intro fish.
sounds a weirdie. Oh, it's a spot. Bad gun. I think it is. Yep, sure is a spot. Only one I've caught all day.